happened. I have burnt my hand. I don't know how it happened. I have touched the spoon. But I don't know how.
Because of conduction.
Conduction?
The transfer of heat through solid is called conduction.
But we have kept the pan on the fire, not spoon. But I have touched spoon, not pan. How it hurted me?
We'll understand this by a simple activity.
So are you ready to watch our video? Come on, let's start.
For this activity, we will need a candle, a metal, wax, and matches. For this activity, we have taken a metal rod and stuck some small pieces of wax on the metal rod. On other end, we have lighted candle, and now we should observe what will happen.
If you observe correctly, the first wax is melting, and you may have doubt that why first wax is melting and not the last one. Because when the metal gets heated, the first molecule starts to get heated and it starts vibrating, and then it transfers the heat energy to the next molecule. So the first wax melted faster than the last wax.
How does heat transfer occur?
When the solid is heated, the molecule starts vibrating and transform heat to the next molecules. So the heat energy transforms uniformly throughout the rod.
Do all the substances conduct heat in the same way?
No, the substances that conduct heat very well are called conductors, and generally all metals are good conductors. And substances that do not conduct heat very well are called poor conductors or insulators. I hope that the topic of conduction is clear for you all.
So, the next topic is also about conduction activities. So, please watch that video.
And please do like, share, and subscribe our channel.
Thank you for watching our video. Bye!